Hello everyone, and welcome back to our Crusader Kings shenanigans here. We're gonna now see if we can survive this crusade. I'm gonna land my troops here in Rome. There will be some attrition, but we need to go get the rest of our troops. Let's see what's gonna happen here. No attrition yet. Okay, you go there. Where did the crusade thing go? Did it get canceled? What? Dude, it got canceled. Yep. Would you look at that? Okay. So the crusade was canceled, right? That's it, I guess. Let's do this one. Well, good for us. No land for you. Now we can do Great Holy Wars. Perfect. This been red news. No, not red news. This been regular levies. Good. This guy looks properly flocked, so we're gonna go loot his lands. We go fight. The great era of pillaging the Umayyad has begun. Prestige is what we need. Talon is born. Fortify monolith, roamer to concentrate travelers. Adds one holding. Yep. We gained a holding. We also Matri betrothed our daughter to Ragnar's descendant, and hopefully we'll get their I think that's how we get the thing, but you know, the whatever. We declare war on this guy. Holy war for Anjou, Aquitaine, Asturias. Paris is a big one. He has a lot of troops though. I kind of want to let these guys fight each other, because it's going well for me. We'll be much stronger by the time they're done their bullshit. So all our little shit holdings here have gotten the retinue expansion. Which means we can now go up to 37,000-ish. Just need to be able to purchase them. Publish the findings. We have finished that. Need to wait until November to change. And we've become a heretic of sorts. I'm wondering, how do we have so many vassals? These guys. It's okay. We can give it all away to that other dude as soon as we're done recruiting. Prestige. You know where it's going. I mean, offer peace. I'm gonna send everyone after you. Their moral authority is finally lower than ours. We need to gain some shit back here. Need to convert this guy. Yeah. Alrighty, right. Wow. Prestige it is. Okay, we've reached the max for now. Can't believe it. There's a twin. Toka. Okay, that's a problem. We'll have to keep an eye out on that. Figure out, sort out these kids. Let's get shipbuilding up here. Maybe it will transfer faster to our other provinces. Sure. How's their moral authority? It's going down. Market village was built, so we got a few more retinues. Let's recruit all of them. Alright, what else can we get here that gives retinues? Weaponsmith. Is it worth to invest it like this? Oh well, because it will be a little bit more, and then we can get rid of these. And now we're, nearing gazillion troops. See what awaits us on the other side. No need to risk the man. We're gonna keep playing the siege game. Alright, so fortified monolith, we have 5 of 6 built. Let's get this. I think religion opinion is good. Hydemark University. I have my own university. We can build the next level for that. Yep, we're gonna go for the next level. And here we can build heating pipes. Yeah, thoroughly burning through our gold now. So expensive. Man, this wife needs to stop this bullshit. We're not gonna play with those. Let's wait on these. I don't have to do any of those right now. Because I think when we go feudal, things change a bit. How's their moral authority now? Huh? Back in business, boys. We have red news reinforcing at a crazy rate. And I think we can finally begin to upgrade these things again. I'm gonna wait on Vestful. There you go, it's done. Training grounds. Yeah, you got it. Pillaging their temples and their authority keeps going down. Another kid. Oh my god. You're gonna go faith. I can just tell you right now. I'm gonna murder all of them. As soon as the daughter has enough to inherit, I'll just kill everyone. I don't care. For us. Let's go around, shall we? We're doing well. These guys are reinforcing at an insane rate, apparently. We're over half of our retinues are back. Let's start from up here. Get that. This. Okay. Guy's still at war. Oh, the war will end soon. Yep, we're paying for it. Hydemark now has 5 holdings. 3 here, 2 there. We're gonna keep adding them. Like, we'll have ton of holdings there. Each wonder is gonna give a holding, and then we can use the crown focus to get the rest. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Loot the mosque. So we got some red news, some more. Yep. We will soon. Let's change our focus here. I think we can get a business option. All right, that's pretty much the max. These guys are rich. Like, rich, rich. We can go up. Rank up. Got the gold. I'm not gonna build any of that. I'm gonna hold on to that land for now. Dude, she doesn't stop. Like, what happened to this woman? Our truces have expired. Yep. Yeah, we can't purchase any more retinues. They're all here. Reinforcing at an outrageous rate. Let's see if we can get something going here. We can. I think my vassals can deal with it. Vassals. The wife drank non-stop and got a kid that is fucked up, you know? Can declare war on this guy. Strange how they never advance here, right? Like, they don't conquer this stuff, my vassals. They just, I don't know, they're so weird. They conquer other stuff, but not that, so. I don't know. Anyway, we're at 30 minutes now. We can build the next stage. 4,000 to build the next stage. I think we can go for it. It's whatever. Let's ransom some people. Maybe we can get some stuff here. Okay, we have a chance here. So here's what we can do. We're at the max. We can give this land that we conquered to one of our guys, like this. Soria tribe, Osma tribe, Burgos tribe. And then just give them the duchies. Let's take a look at our family. Sure. Actually, easier if we do this. Man, kinsman, we can do my religion, my culture, dynasty, England. Not ruler. Cool. Bunch of kids. My cousin. Son. Cousin, son. Let's see. This one looks good. His betrothed to one of Ragnar's kids. So we're gonna give land the title of Soria. We're gonna give him the landed title of Burgos. We're gonna grant him the landed title of Osma. And Santillana. Okay, now we can create the Duchy of Castile. We can give him with everything. Here we can create the Duchy of Aragon. Give it to him. Here, the Duchy of Barcelona. I will also give it to him. Send him some money so he has something to do. This is my cousin. This is old guy about to die. And our kid here will inherit. What? Oh well. I guess we're gonna seat someone else here eventually. It's alright. See if we can build something else. Nope. Practice range. So that's gonna be done. And there's only a few left. These guys, I mean dudes for real. I'm gonna have to grab a ship here. Go grab our troops to go call that rebellion. Ah, protect the peasants. want to rally here. Everyone, come on. And the boats go back south. I'll actually go there. Destroying this guy is broke. His religion is gone. Kill them. If you take a look here, we're almost fully reinforced. As long as we don't lose some like stupid battles, we will be fine. Chivlothian created. Who's this guy? Why not? We need the prestige. Romer tribe. Take that. We're not gonna build anything on those. Yeah, so we're much closer now to our goal of becoming feudal. And I think pretty soon We're just gonna go around here looting, and we'll war this guy. Maybe Great Holy War him for France or something. Take something away, like something big in here. Okay, see you guys in the next episode. Cheers.